Preston Between the Wars, amateur film of Preston, 1927-37. The 1930s were difficult times. Unemployment peaked in 1933, the cotton industry was in decline, and the Victorian roads and houses needed improvement. But the shops were still full, the dock was busy, and the Prestonians could still enjoy themselves. Street scenes. There have been many changes to the town since the First World War. Cheapside and Church Street. Stanley Street and Winkley Square. Stornigate and the Market Square. Thank you. Corporation Street and Blackpool Road. Is thronged with people as churches, chapels and Sunday schools walk round the town. all the fun of the fair. Preston Industries. The dock, almost 1,000 men were employed on the dock. Preston Cotton Mill, over 20,000 Prestonians earn their livings in mills such as these. Thank you. well-known Preston faces, but how many are known to you? Christmas shopping. The pot fair, markets and fairs have been held on the market square since medieval times. Attended church in 1925, this ancient ceremony is still held today. Preston celebrates Easter. Traditional egg rolling on Avenham Park was a popular event. Students from the Preston Royal Infirmary provided more avant-garde entertainment. Preston Between the Wars, amateur film of Preston, 1927-37.